Barry advances onto the left side. McDavid back for Draisaitl. Yamamoto and the post it in. And the Oilers have tied it.
We're right on cue, right, Chris? We were talking about Yamamoto. You mentioned Dave Tippett said it's just a matter of time before he gets started. And this all starts in the neutral zone for the Oilers. They get a crisp breakup from their own zone and a good job just skating it through and a cross-ice pass. And watch the movement away from the puck. And unbelievable pass by Draisaitl. Watch this. He's almost going towards the corner, but he recognizes that Yamamoto is going to be going far post. And this actually goes off Backlund's stick and through the back of the net. As Markstrom was there, and you can see it just kind of dips under his glove.
Yep.